Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 2.1, Problem 6. This is Section 2.1, Problem number 6. It says, examine the pie chart shown below that shows how a local Fall River resident spends their money every month. And we have a pie chart. It's broken into the different wedges with the percentages, and you have the expenses, food, housing, transportation, etc. Part A is, what is the largest monthly expense? So you can tell not only by the size of the wedge itself, but the percentages included. The largest monthly expense is the housing at 30%, which is probably pretty typical. So housing, the largest monthly expense is for housing. Part B, what percentage of the monthly income is food and housing combined? So the food and the housing, 20% plus 30% is 50%. It's half of this person's monthly budget. Next question, part C, do the percents add up to 100%? So a good pie chart, to really be a pie chart, they have to add up to 100%. And you can find out, I can see I have 50% right here, 30% and 20% is 50%, plus another 18% is 68%, plus another 12% is 80%, 80% and 10% is 90%, the next one is 4%, 90% and 4% is 94%, and then 94% and 3% is 97%, and then finally 97% and 3% is a total of 100%. Then we're back to the 30 where we started from. At that point, we've made a full rotation around. So the answer is yes, they do add up to 100%. And it's important that they do for a pie chart. And finally, does this person spend more money on food or transportation? Well, you go to the two wedges. So by eye, they look pretty close. But where the percents are included, they do spend a little bit more on food. So the answer to D is food.